eating other children, so they'd be within him forever. He's constructed a slaughter room to realize the next stage of his fantasy. He posted photographs of his handiwork on the internet. He deliberately eats nothing, so his intestines will be empty. According to cannibal websites, this will make the slaughter easier, and his meat will taste it.
Something to do with some obscure sexual writer. with the almost profound respect these primitives had for virginity.
Please, my boy.